I take it to the Minnesota Renaissance Fair, and I had a 30-minute conversation with someone who was desperately trying to convince me that it was a crime of a spiritual nature to kill and wear a wolf. And kill and or wear a wolf. Her husband wound up dragging her away by the arm because I found the debate interesting.
What did you say to defend yourself?
That since it was a population controlled control kill animal, it would have been killed no matter what. And that it is a thing of beauty. And just leaving it to rot would return it to the earth, obviously, and return it to the cycle, but I find that to be a bit of a waste, since so many people would otherwise never be able to see, or never maybe know they have a desire to see.